Let Lot go. Write it down. Let Lot go. The God of Abraham was waiting patiently for Abraham to separate himself from Lot. Many of you are still carrying Lot with you. Oh, Pastor, the person is close to me. Do you know how close Lot was to Abraham? Abraham comes from a family of four boys. One of his brothers died young. And the son of that brother was called Lot. And Abraham took him with him when God called him. But God did not call the family. God called Abraham. He said, leave your country. Leave your relatives. Leave your father's house. Follow me. But he gathered people. He gathered along. And for 24 years, there was no manifestation. Open to Genesis chapter 13, verse 14. Genesis 13, verse 14. And the Lord said unto Abraham, After Lot was separated from him, said, now lift up your eyes and look from the place where thou art northward, southward, eastward, and westward. Because I will begin to bless you now that Lot has gone. Who are you holding on to that does not belong to your future? That friend you are holding on to, that friend that does not belong to your future, let the friend go. The relationship you are hanging on to, that God has not called you into, break that relationship. That club you used to frequent, let it go. God did not manifest fully in the life of Abraham until he released Lot. Who are you carrying with you? What relationship are you in that is blocking your progress? Rise on your feet and cry to God. From today, I will break off from every Lot in my life. Talk to God until you let Lot go. It is difficult for the God of mercy to manifest. What in your life represents Lot? In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed. Every Lot in your life is cut off in Jesus' name. Amen.